Here we are, back. I did a little bit, well, quite a bit of mining on my way to 9,000, coordinates 9,000 by 9,000. And I made it to, let's see, show the screen here. I made it to the Z9000. Okay, now it's just a matter of mining straight toward the X 9,000 and see where we end up. Hopefully it'll be above ground, not underground. This is gonna be tough. Well, I'm only 68 away, so I guess I'm gonna have to start digging up. Well, I'm gonna dig across, and then if I need to, I'll dig up and then figure something out from there on how to get to that level. I'll probably make a station at 9,000 and 9,000, but it certainly doesn't look like I'll be above ground here. I'm at about, I'm fairly high. I think sea level is 65, and elevation is 65. We're at an elevation of 69, so that should give you an idea of what's up. Oh, ground, earth is usually a good sign. I'm about 12 blocks away from the 9,000 point. More dirt, that's a good sign. All dirt, very good sign. Oh, looky, looky. Whoa. What luck. Look, what luck. 9,000, 9,000. Oh, we're almost at 9,000. Right here. This is it. 9,000, 9,000. Right there. Oh, that's hilarious. Question is, are we going to go back down to 75 or 65, elevation 65? Well, what I'm thinking is, let's look around here. Let's see if anybody's around. If I need food, there's plenty available around. That noise. Yeah, it's a noise I have never heard before. Well, here we are. Okay. Are we gonna ramp down to, let's see, 65? Yeah, because, well, thing is, I'm gonna continue on from here. I may go north. Is that north? No, south. I may continue south. I'm supposed to be going south and east. Okay, that way's east. If we continue straight, and I go down to elevation 65, I'll have to go underneath. But if I go north, well, then I have to go through this whole, this, the side of this hill, which is, well, it's not that bad, and then over the water. Kind of like that idea going that way. It looks like that's a lot open, more open. Okay, instead of that way. Well, let's go that way and see what's over there. What's on the other side of that hill? If it's more mountains, then we'll go the other way. sure looks like it's more mountains to me to go through. And the other way, it looks like it's less mountains. Okay, well, let's go a little bit more here. Ah. A little difficult getting over this thing. Alright, well, I'm going to drop a block there. See what's on the other side. Oh, yeah, more mountains. Whereas the other way, it looks like it heads out to the ocean, which is probably a better choice. Because at least I have my frost walker boots on. That I can, going across the ocean is easy for me with my frost walker boots. So, okay, I need to get back up here. Alright. Well, I don't think there's any reason to go down an elevation. Well, eventually, I can go down. Well, let's check out that way, see what's on the other side of that island. Well, not really an island, more like a, I don't know. Because on the server, you can only see four blocks out, or four chunks out. Oh, yeah, this is much, these are lowlands. This will be nice. Let's see, we're at 66, level 66. We can probably bring it down to level 67. Okay. Oh, yeah, a bunch of lowlands. Look at that. What's the height of this one over here? 68, 69. This is 69 here. So we might as well leave it at 69. This is now 70. So we have minimal, and then it heads out to more water. Oh, yeah. So if there's a direction we want to head in. Oh, look at that mountain. Looks pretty cool, huh? Okay, I'll turn the... Yeah, that mountain looks pretty cool. I'm glad we didn't have to keep going through it, though. Just the shape of that mountain. Okay. Let's get undercover before we get attacked here. Start building the station. I hear zombies. Okay, where's my... Oh, it's farther that way. That's why. That wasn't the hill we were looking for. Oh, wow. There's a big hole there already. Look at that. Look at that. Huh. That girl's meant for a station. Oh, no. Except that's not where we're farther over here. On this side. Okay. We're underneath this hill. See, there's my light down there. Alright. So I think we'll leave it at 69. Oh, looks like I'm getting hungry here. This? That's 68. Oh, I hear those phantoms coming. Evil things. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. Replace it with the stone. Alrighty. We got plenty of stone. Mr. Zombie, somewhere. Here he comes. He's even bringing me the Phantom Elytra. Oh, came from the other side. Oh. The brat. Attacked me, ambushed me from behind. I don't know how. Well, there's not enough light, I guess. Seems to be plenty of light. Man, tagged me hard. Well, I got rabbit. Really? Oh, he's even carrying some silver to me. Dropped a knife. That's good stuff. Bio teleportation. How nice of them. I should have made it out of wool instead of stone, huh? Did I have any wool? No, I think I used up all the wool. Yep, I used up all the wool. Come down and get yourself killed. like the idea. Spider somewhere. Yeah, I'm gonna make this station a little offset, because having it right in the middle just didn't work at that other station. Make it all the same. Let's go ahead and fill in the dirt above all this stuff here. Okay. Oh, did I finish the walls and all that? Nope, sure didn't. Okay. Well, 0, 0, so that's going to be the way out. So, let's go ahead and take that out. Just use some regular stone. I think that's big enough for a station. Well, maybe not. Might need this extra room here. So let's tear this wall down. All right. Okay, replace this with some cut stone. Windows. Yeah, we can put that in afterwards. We can make some holes later. That's an interesting idea. Oh, but I need a crafting table. Well, there's plenty of trees down there. Let's find a nice big tall tree. Any tall trees? This one looks tall. Lots of wood. I even got a replacement already. Look at that. There we go. Do I? Nope. Oh. How do I get back up? Oh, gotta do the old bouncy bouncy. Alright. So, all this wood. Wow, we don't got any room. Okay, better get rid of some of the stuff here. Okay, make that all wood. Oops. Make a crafting table. Go. Put that in the corner. Oops. What happened there? There we go. The suckers are getting in the way here. Stop that. Stop that. Okay. You guys are getting annoying. Okay. I gotta do it over here. Oh. I have to do it here, though. Okay. There we go. Actually, I didn't need that fourth level. That could be the start of the roof. Okay. Oops. It's going the wrong way. Okay. Oops, we don't need that pick either. Let's see. Which way do we want it to go? This way? I think it's this way. Yes. Okay. That one out. That one in. That one out. That one in. That one out. Yeah. I should just take them all out real quick here. That's too slow the other way. Okay. Do it again. I should have made a chest to put the stuff in, huh? Oh. Oh. Ran out. I dropped all kinds of stuff. There it is. Ah. There's some more there. More there, some more there. The s'mores. Alright. Jumpy jumpy. I didn't need it that high. Whoa. 2, 3, 4. Oh. I was already at 4. Ah. Now I gotta tear it down again. Too high up. And, oh no, that's that bottom level that I put in there. Okay. Oops. Oh, yeah. Let's make a container here. All right. That way the stuff doesn't get in my way. Got too much junk. That in there. Yeah. Oh, that coal. And that ugly stuff. Oh. Get some of this. There we go. Steps. Steps are going to go pretty high up. I don't know if I like that. It's going to end up higher than the level of the... And I need to go down more. It's too high. Now I'm going to get attacked, of course. Dirt down. Get it dirty. Here they come. Where are they? Just one? One to start. Sure there's more coming. Heartburn. Okay, last bit of rabbit. Dirty rat. Got him. Down he goes. At this point. Uh-oh. Those miniature goblins coming after me. A zombie goblin. Oh. Yeah, I think we're just gonna have to go across. Another 20, 30. That might be enough. Let's see. I wonder if we want to put some glass in. What do you think? Glass or no glass? Whoa. Should I dig all this up? Might as well. Make it look pretty. Well, I guess pretty is in the eyes of the beholder, huh? One man's pretty is another man's ugly. We were making this a wall of andesite here. So let's continue that. So, on this side will be stone. High up there. Oops. How far are we going with that? How many is on that side? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Ceiling. question is, what do we want to do with this open area here? One, two, and then it starts going down. Oh. Oh, there it goes. Two, three. So we're getting rid of this granite here. Well, we could move the hole over a little, I suppose. Think so. There we go, like so. So, two. Alright. These are extraneous. That one's extraneous. This wall needs to be extended out, huh? Not really. Just has to be replaced with this stone here. There we go. That'll do it. There we go. Now it looks more even. Right? It's okay if we have some red there. What do we want here? Hey, there's a bee. There's some more there. Two, three. Like so. Two. Three, four. Two. Hey, there's one down there. All I need is one. A glass frame or something, or window. Two. One, two, three, four. There we go. Oh, we can angle it too. Oh. It's an idea. to. See how that looks. We have a center. 2, 3. No, it's even. How are we gonna do that? Like so. Where do we want to fill that in? I don't know. Need more stone though. Two. I don't know. Let's see. Three. 1, 2, 3. Ah, that looks better. I like that. And we'll put some glass in there. I think I have some glass in here, don't I? Nope, sure don't. Let's take that out. We don't need that. We don't need the flesh either. Rotten flesh. For that matter, we don't need the phantom membrane. Dark sapling. We need food. Do I have my fishing pole in there? Nope. It's in here. Let's go get some salmon. Fishing pole. Let's do it before it gets dark. You're fishy, fishy, fishy. Well, I could kill some of the wildlife here, but fish is just as good. You're fishy, fishy, fishy. Come on, fish. Let's go. Fishy, fishy, fishy. All right, 2 salmon already. We'll be eating good tonight. A little bit of cod. Yeah, cod in the freshwater stream. Right along with the salmon. Some more cod. Well, the nice thing about having to dig through that mountain is that it'll be easy laying tracks down, because I won't be caught in the open by those phantoms or zombies, and I can work in pretty much easy pace underground. But it's not, you know, for cross country, it's not very attractive. But it's really tough having to go over mountains and such. Not impossible, but it's just a lot of work. Going over water is a lot of work too, unless you have, like I have, those frost walker boots. Sun going down yet? Got plenty of time. Dang, it's like fishing like mad here. This is a good speed here. I don't have to wait very long. Normally you have to wait, I don't know, 15 seconds between every catch. It's like, here's like 3 to 5 seconds. It's just because I have a magical fishing pole. Hey, that's a good idea. Put in D&D, a magical fishing pole. don't have to worry about, well, unless you're out in the desert, and you're gonna catch anything. Yep, sun's going down. You can tell the water's getting darker. Okay, this will be my last catch. Here we go. I got plenty to eat now. Okay. What do we got? I only have 5 of those. So I need 3 more. 1, 2, 3. Need cobblestone to make a furnace. So, you need 8 of them. There it is, furnace, see? All the way around, so that's 8. And we got plenty of coal. You make it into a block of coal, it's more efficient. Stays hotter for a longer period. Wow, 12 rod cod. That was pretty good. And I got 3 raw salmon. Alright. Put the fishing rod away. Let's put it here in the corner. I like it there. There. Let's put the heart of sea over there. What else? Yeah, let's put this glowstone there. Very good. What do we got? Potion of water breathing. Okay, is that ready yet? Nope. All right. Go ahead and get all my tracks. What do I need? Don't need all this dirt. Carrying too much dirt around. Don't really need the sandstone. I'm out of the desert. A little low on arrows, but I got the infinite bow, so. Infinite bow. Yep, that torch there is coordinates 9,000 by 9,000. So, that's why it's there. I guess I could make a pedestal for it using some polished granite. I don't need 8 of them. Or I don't really need 4 of them either, but. I guess I can dig it down. Oh, that was a little too far down, huh? Yep, that was a little too far down. Okay. 2, 3, 4. You didn't have some lanterns? Where'd they go? Huh, must have left them behind. Oh, you know what? I could put some redstone on there. That'll make it look pretty cool. Like that. See? Pretty cool. You guys can't get me. I mock you. Oh. That's true. I didn't think about that. I really want that going straight there. Or do I want it going around? Yeah, I do. We can fiddle with something here. Making the station. Let's do that there. You really want to get shot, huh? There we go. Boom. There you go. That is a doornail. Alrighty. So here we go. Corners are real tough for railroads, so I usually have to put some kind of booster at the corners. Before and after the corner. Okay. Oops. Let's look at the coordinates here. I like to go every 50. It's a little dark here. There we go, 51, 50. It's a little dark here too. Okay, 30, 29. Oops, did I miss one? Nope. 26. 10. 9, 8. 4, 3, 2. Bam, bam. I'm gonna run out of tracks for sure. Should probably do some tree harvesting. Oh, went too far. Oh no. 53, 52, 51. Yeah. Yep, gonna run out of tracks quick. Nope, 10, 9, 8, 3, 2. Oh, this is a bad spot, too. There's a big underground cavern down there. You want to check it out? I found it when I was doing this last bit here. There's a gigantic underground cavern here. Check this out. Oh, let me take off the coordinates here. Look at that. Goes way off into this. It's a little dark for you there, but it, believe me, it goes way off in the distance. Well, the easiest way to get down is to use water, but it's usually not so hot when you're right next to lava. I could dig around the lava and put water on the other side, maybe. Or I could just put water going down here. We'll see. I don't know. Let's finish laying down tracks before we get go on a side quest here. Or side adventure. Especially one that's dangerous. I got 34 levels. I don't want to lose it just because I was curious. Oops. Let's turn on the coordinates. Where are we at? 67? I thought I missed one. Okay. 59, 54. Oh. What's this? 53, 52. Well, it's gonna be a little hard getting back with a big bunch of tracks missing in the middle. Might as well dig this out. There. See better with some light. Yeah, my eyes start hurting after a while. I don't put some light on. Alright. I usually like to fill it in. Because what happens is you end up having monsters spawn in these crevices that you leave behind. And you hear a bunch of moaning. It's a little dark right here. Okay, heads up. 27. Oh, missed one. 13. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Bam, bam, bam. Running out of tracks here. Okay. What am I doing here? Bam. It's not at a 50 point, but you need it when you got, when you have to go up and down. Well, mostly on the up. I'm all out of tracks, boys. Well, I can still set these, though. Get them out of my my 50. Get them out of my inventory here. Oh. Oh, wow. I might as well put it here. Oh. Since, it's a little early. Since that track was set early, so putting it there would be fine. Okay, where are we at? 12, 10. Okay, 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, and then we got another one here. Oh, well. Oh, see, there's some more entrances to caverns. Oops. Hey, how come there's a spot there? Let's go ahead and fill it in. Okay, where are we at? 51? Oh, we ran out of the detectors. 51. Four, three, two. Zero. Oh, we're back in the desert. Back in the desert again. 50. And of course we want one just before the corner. Oh, 10 before the corner. Right. Oops, that's close enough. We got one over there. Okay. Ooh, rabbit. How about cooked rabbit? Oh, no, I don't want to use that because I need arrows. Okay, we don't need the heads up display. Ooh, that's some interesting formations up there, huh? Look at that. Pretty cool. Got lava going over the railways, the trainway. Alrighty. Long underground passage. Oh, I might as well take this wall out, huh? And get the coal from it. Yeah, hold on while we're doing that. See if we can re-energize that pick. See if we can get it to magically mend itself. Previous railway building, I made it too wide, but I only had enough rail to put one track down. But I made it too wide so you could ride your horse through, because you need it two blocks wide to ride a horse. So I wanted to be able to use the railway for two purposes. One, to be able to ride your horse on, right? And two, to use it as a railway. So, but making a path too wide is a lot of work. So I just stuck to, there's some more caverns in there. I think they link up to the previous one that we saw earlier. A little dark here, huh? Oh, it's dark right here. See some dark spots. I don't know if you can see it shows up on the streaming or not, but there are. Let's clean up this dirt. Got some more dirt there. I was going to use andesite. Let's see. Where's my andesite? Andesite? I thought I had some more andesite. Nope, only one. Well, that's not going to be very good. Do something about this wall here, huh? We ran out of andesite, though. Did I put some in here? Nope, sure didn't. Food. Barbarian needs food. So, well, I guess no andesite. I guess we'll just use regular. Oops. Did I put that away? I sure did. Okay, didn't mean to. Wonder if I should put a door right here. Probably be a good idea. That way we have access to go in and out. Okay, do we have any wood left? Yes, we have wood. We have wood. Let's make some doors. Put a door in. Oh. I want the door going the other way. Uh-oh, starting to rain. There we go. I was thinking of putting something there, but maybe not. A little rain gutter. What do you think? Does that work? Yeah, it does, sort of. Rain gutter. Nope. I don't know about that. I don't think I like that piece. Alright. That's fine. That's fine. And yes, doors do keep zombies out. Huh. What else? Do we want to put a door on this side? What do you think? Probably a good idea. Side of the hill. There we go. There we go. Very good, very, very, very good. Stone pressure plate would be better. Is that gonna work down here? Nope. Doesn't work. Yep, that works. When you go out, it closes. When you come in, closes by itself. Okay. Keeps the zombies out, but it makes it easy for you to get in and out. I'd do the same thing over here, but it's a little tricky. I guess I could dig out that section right there and extend this out. Out. Put the door there. And get another pressure plate. Put it there. There we go. Door closes by itself. Alright, what else? Put the wood back in there. Oops. Put that in there. Oh. Torches. some more wood. Hey, how do you get in? Oh, that's right, there's a big hole there. Turkey? Didn't say it was impossible for them to get in. Just a little more difficult. Hey, there's a piece of andesite right there. Where did I need that andesite? Oh, up there. There we go. That's good. Like it. I like it. Cry all you want out there. Where are you? Where is he? Come get me. Oh, experience went down. A greedy little bugger went down to get the experience. Where is he? Ooh, that was close. He almost got me. All right. All right. That. Since sandstone is difficult to obtain, I'm going to keep that sandstone with me. I want to go collect more wood. Since there's plenty of wood here and it's not mine, I figured I would do that. How about a good name for this? Huh. I just saw the message right now. What does it say? Draco G.H. Holla! Hello, Draco! I just barely noticed. Sorry, I'm not used to, casting Twitch all the time, so I don't look at the chat very often. Sorry about that. As I do it more often, I can do it. Let's see. Do I... Do I take a chance and go get some wood? Yeah, the daylights are coming. I'm good. The lights are coming. There's plenty of big trees here for me to cut down. Hey, didn't I just cut down that tree? Oh, whoa. So you're uninvited, buddy. Oh, man, what? They're back? Come on. It's daylight. Well, actually, it's raining, but... Oh, there he is. Got him. There he is. Okay, you really wanna... Oh, missed him. Oh, I could have swore I got him. Jeez. Okay. Starting to annoy me now. Where are you? Oh, I missed. How could I miss? There we go. Okay. Got plenty of those membranes, so I don't need to grab more. Okay. Well, this was a tree I cut earlier, and it already grew. Look at that. That's good. Oop. There you go. I always replant. It's good tree management. I do a little bit of trimming. That way it knocks down. You get some saplings from the tree trimmings. Yeah, I planted this one earlier. Or replanted it earlier. Too bad I don't have any bone meal. Alright, so that's some there. And some more wood, more wood. That's a good size right there too. One right next to it. This one. Yes, you must be good stewards of the forest. And replant. There we go. Lots of wood. Oh, maybe some more wood. Uh-oh. Bad guy. Okay. There we go. These look like pretty good size. Some too. Don't worry, I'll replant it. Let's see, there's got some saplings already coming down. Oh, lots of saplings. Good. I can take them back to my home base with the extras. Usually I replant everything, but I have four saplings. There we go. There we go. We can put another one down. Oh, here we've got some more saplings. Let's drop some more. How about there? What we got? Two? Good. Should do it. Take them home with me. Yep, this, my friends, is the railway station. Any ideas on what to name it? Me either. It'll come to me. The Andesite Station? If I finish this wall full of andesite, I can call it the Andesite Station. Maybe put andesite in this side, too. I think I have some extra andesite at the home base. Alright. Ooh, I did have some bones. Could have... And it's not enough to redo that over there, though. Okay. Let's not mess this up. First time I played Minecraft, I destroyed a couple ender chests because I didn't have the silk touch pickaxe. Okay, you guys ready for the long trip home? Actually, I'm going to have to hoof it a part of the way. Here we go. Well, actually, I could just teleport back. Got plenty of eyes to do it. But I like to travel. I like to see the sights. Let's see how far we go. Should have added a double in that last one. We're at the beginning of the railway station. I want to see how this is going to be sufficient here if I need a double somewhere around here. Double power rail. What I determined is that if you put the power rail every 50 blocks, that's like the minimum, you know, where you... It's fast enough, but also... Oops. It's like the minimum amount needed. So if you're trying to minimize your trying to minimize the amount of resources. How come I didn't take that section out? If you're trying to minimize the amount of resources or just be frugal in your resources, then every 50 blocks is adequate. You won't get super speed, but you'll get a pretty good enough that you won't get bored or feel that you need to go faster. Okay, let's get ready to hop on here. Yes, I do have Elytra, but I find it's more interesting to travel by railway because you get to see more up close. So, plus I get to do target practice on monsters along the way. It'll speed up. This is because it's at the beginning. So every 50 is adequate. It'll get up to speed. There's a maximum train speed anyway, so... Oops, hey, what happened there? I missed one. Anyway, I purposely... diverted the track right past this temple. You know what? I should probably claim that temple. Somebody already looted the temple. So they left it empty. They didn't claim it. Like I said, they just wanted the loot that was in there. I like the temples. On one server, I used it as a base. Well, actually, it was my second base. So, I thought it was pretty cool. I built a Sphinx right next to it. Well, I wanted to use the temple as a base so I could build the Sphinx in the desert right next to it. So. So this here is... 8400 by 8400 right there. So, and now we're going to go over a monument. We're going to get zapped by the guardians here as we go through here. Oops, there it is. There's the monument down there. We just got zapped with the weakness. Mining weakness. Now we're coming up on 8200 by 8200. Right here. Bing! But previously, I was just zigzagging across the landscape. Okay, and the other direction. On this one, I decided to try to hit the corners at a certain point. Like, this is 8,000 and 8,200. Like, every 200, I would zigzag. Because what I'm doing is building the railroad so it travels diagonally. See, and this station, this I call the glasshouse station, which, as you can tell, is made of glass. Because, why? Because it's right over the ocean. It's like there's no land. So I figured, well, what the heck? Make it a nice, you know, there's nowhere to do anything. You know what? The best thing to do is go fishing here. That's one of the best things you can do here. So, anyway, so this is the station. You could switch the tracks. See, it'll switch back and forth. As you can see, I already have another cart, mine cart there, ready to go. And that'll switch tracks here, too. So if I wanted to keep going that way, I could. This track will take me back to my home base. Well, actually, near my home base. I put my home base at 7,000 by 7,000. But I didn't want people traveling right through the middle of my house, so I put the station near my house, but not at 7,000. So let's hop on, kick the button, and shoot on. There we go. This one should go fairly fast. I got a few double power rails along the way. Out here, there's some savanna islands. One of the biggest one has been claimed, the one that's coming up here at the corner. It's called Inori's Shattered Savanna. That's pretty cool. Look at that. Lava flowing down. Anyways, you can see his beacon out there. That's where he has his home base. And this, I didn't try to hit coordinates on this one. I purposely diverted it to go. He had a sign down there that was labeled Inori's Broken Savanna, or Shattered Savanna, sorry. And so I purposely diverted the railway to go past that sign. So, otherwise it would have gone off to the left that way. At some point, I think we're at 70, almost at 7600 by 7600. We're at 7655, and now we're traveling in the westerly direction. We just passed 7600. Okay, and this is Savannah. I land. Hopefully, we won't run into any animals on the tracks, because that'll just stop me on my tracks. Literally. There's usually a lot of mobs out here. Especially, that's where those corners really take the speed out of the railway. Maybe because it's... Maybe I need to clean up that corner so that there's no earth around it. I think that's probably why it slows down there. Need to give it some elbow room when it makes that turn. Never thought about that. Until now. Now I'm thinking about it. What are we coming up on? 7224. And... okay. Yeah, let's see. I wasn't thinking about hitting coordinates at this point. Just loosely. I was thinking about it. It was only after that point, that corner, that I started thinking about, oh, maybe I should hit coordinates every 200 or so. Like I said, my home base is at 7,000, so we're getting coming up on it. We're coming up on the X 7,000. Okay, there we go. Powie. Oh, a lot of mobs spawn in there. There's gonna be some up ahead, probably. Gotta be careful not to shoot my own cart out from under me. I've done that numerous times. Oh, it's getting late. I didn't realize that. Yeah, I'm building something over there. It's part of a big cavern. The entrance is close to over here. Probably see into it in there. Oh, there's the back entrance. This is the back entrance. That's my home base, my house. I don't build big structures for a home base. I build small. Functional structures for our home bases. Alright. So, that's to keep the mobs out. Alrighty. Alright. Welcome to Silverblade 56 Abode. Hi, Moomoos. Okay, very simple structure. Nothing fancy. Well, a little fancy. I got a little fancier this time than my previous thing. Okay, anyway, so that spot right there, oops, is 7,000 by 7,000. So I even marked it with a C. Low thingy. I forgot what they're called. They're called sea lanterns. Okay. So, originally I marked it with just a torch on a rock or on a block. But then I decided, oh, well, why not make it accessible to the water underneath? So it has a nice glass floor, so you can check out the mobs that are underneath you, trying to get at you. I wasn't going to do this, but I added the stairway with a little balcony. That way I can do some fishing over here off the end. So, with a couple doors to look out. I usually leave them open. Usually my chicken gets out through there. So, these are my chicken breeders. Alrighty. So, as you can see, pretty simple. Nothing. I don't have tons of boxes. Well, I have quite a few boxes, but not like some bases that I've seen that are just, you know, you see a whole wall that's like 50 wide full of boxes. I'm a small operation. I don't want to spend that much time on Minecraft. Just to, you know, enough to make it interesting. Nothing that I want to be too addicted to. So, gotta have your priorities. You know, there's stuff to do in the world. Oh, hey, how come it stopped cooking? Oh, because that's beef. So, anyway, I got some more supplies in here. Probably got some andesite somewhere. There it is. Plenty of andesite. So, I'll take the railway back. Probably tomorrow. Oh no, tomorrow I gotta do some cleaning around. So, maybe later on tomorrow evening. I'll do it. Alrighty. That's all for now. Signing off. Good night. Thanks for following me, Draco. Draco GH. He's my new follower. So, and Cranky T followed me 3 days ago, and Draco GH started following me 2 hours ago. Welcome to the team. All right. I'll respond likewise, Draco. I always like to see what other people are up to. All right. Good night, everyone.